Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Focus on your breathing. Clear your head. And let your body settle. Don't go to sleep. stay in the room. The sounds of the street outside, the sounds of shoes, coughing. The sound of my irritation. Locate your memory, the very first accident or injury that you can remember.
Very slowly, when you have the memory clearly in your head. Take up your paper and try not to move too much, and start to write as many details of the memory as you can. No one else sees this piece of writing, so you can notate it in any way that you like. So close your eyes once more, take the experience of the memory, this accident, and transfer this event to a field. A field of grass with a house situated at the far right-hand corner. In the course of transferring this event to the field, one act of kindness occurs between you and another person. One act of kindness occurs between you and another person who is with you. Start to write down what this act of kindness is, what is happening between you and the other person. Now with eyes closed again, you watch two other people come out of the house. In the far distance, doesn't become clear at first, but they have two spades. And they're digging a hole in the field. So we both decide to go and see what it is that they're digging. In the hole, in the ground, is a box. You're all looking into the hole. The two who dug the hole are not saying anything. They open the box, and you all discover a sheet of paper with three words written on it. And there is an object. What are the three words? And what is the object? When you know the answer, write them down. Close your eyes, again. The three words, signify gesture, from the two people from the house, to you, and your companion. What is the gesture? Is the object incorporated into the gesture? Begin to write it down. Draw it. Rotate it. Sketch it. In any way. Ready. When you're ready. Close your eyes. After all that has occurred between you and the three other people, there is a brief silence and a pause. Take a short moment to notate how you are all positioned together. What kind of image you are creating. Begin writing, when you're ready. Okay, and now over your notes. Read them, again, with new interest. And take this last minute to edit. Or add stuff as you like, more detail, more imagination. Take one more minute to do this next part.